Hi there! Mediaket will show you in this tutorial, how to set up the ZTE ZXV10 W300 modem router, as an access point, secure the wireless network, and change the modem's administration password. Be attentive, it's easy to do. Thanks! Type the following IP, 192.168.1.1 and press Enter key to connect to the modem program. Type here, the username admin, and the default password admin, which will be changed later. Click on Sign In to enter in the modem program. Click on Interface Setup menu. Now click on LAN submenu. Check this box to disable DHCP. Replace this default IP address with another, for example, 192.168.1.20. Leave the other fields as they are, and click on Save to save changes. You can see that the default IP address has changed, it's now in 192.168.1.20. Type again here, username admin, password admin, and click on Sign In to enter in the modem program. Click on the Interface Setup menu, and then on the Wireless submenu to configure the wireless network. Select your country from the list, and give a name of your choice to your wireless network. Protect your wireless network with a fairly strong password, composed of letters, numbers and special characters. And click on the Save button to save the changes. Now click on the Maintenance menu. And here, change the default modem administration password, by a password of your choice to protect it from any intrusion. At each modification, don't forget to click on the Save button to save the changes. Test the new modem administration password. There it is. That's it for the setup. The modem router is configured as an access point. Now you just have to connect it to another modem with a network cable as shown in this diagram. Thank you for following our tutorial. Don't forget to click like and subscribe to our channel. Regards, Mediaket.net.